Hello and welcome back for a new episode of Red Dead Redemption 2. And in this, we'll go see what's up with those gray family people. I think we're supposed to help them find love or something like that. Let's go on to them.
This here the Gray Plantation?
Yep.
Hey, look, I've been helping the sheriff with some trouble. Wanted me to have a word with a few of the folks on the property here.
Maybe, please. All right. Have a word. But I ain't got the time to help you.
Roger.
All right, let's ask around.
Hey, I was hoping you'd talk. I'm stupid with the history of the region.
I ain't the one to speak to. Try Master Bo. Think he's down there by the wood store. Boy's got all the time in the world.
Speaking to Bo. Okay, that's definitely not Bo. Ah, there he is.
Huh. I'll see you at the sheriff's office.
Excuse me, friend.
We friends?
Not yet, but he is open.
Yes.
We get a lot of traveling then, yeah? And suddenly, there's a whole phalanx of mysterious but strangely helpful Yankees about the place.
Who's there?
What are you doing here?
Just looking for work.
Just looking for something. Don't worry, your secret's safe with me.
What secret?
I got a secret of my own.
You're secretly normal?
Excuse me? Thing is, I don't care if you kill the whole lot of us and the Braithwaites.
I don't want to kill anyone.
I love it, you know.
Love who?
Penelope. It's impossible.
Love tends to be complicated.
She's a Braithwaite. I'm Bo Gray, son of Tavish Gray, nephew of Lee Gray, the sheriff, grandson of old Murdo Gray. We Grays have been loyal to the state and murderous to the Braithwaites for so long now, no one can even quite explain why. Beyond blind loyalty and stupidity, I'm supposed to be loyal to some nonsense, but she's amazing. She's like a woman from the future. She's like tomorrow, if tomorrow turns out fine.
Well, I'm sorry for your predicament.
Would you help?
I don't want to get involved. Okay, confused. Seems uncertain.
I'll pay. I've got money. Blue Grays, we've always got money. No brains, my friend.
In that case.
I know she loves to sit out in the gazebo, the edge of the Braithwaite property. Take her this letter and then this bracelet, please.
Doesn't seem like a good idea to do so, but if that's what the kid wants. All right. Time to sneak in then. You know what, I think this is one of the times where following the map exactly might not be a good idea. Okay, we can go somewhat near it. That looks like the manor. I don't think going straight into it is such a good idea. This might not be such a good idea, serious. But we still do it because, well, what if I tell you that I'm a sucker for love? Let's see where she's at. Oh my god, there's a lot of people. Just hoping I don't end up dead. How do I do this really? He's all the way here, so I think we need to go around like this and come in from here. If that makes sense. I'll go straight. Okay. There is a lot of guards. Okay. Going around seems like a good idea actually. Let's see if that helps. Why could this kid not be there in some other place where people cannot see me? There's a guy right here. Oh, there he is. Where is she now? I had to go all the way across, is it? Okay. Wait for him to turn around. And then hide behind this tree. I think then I should go around again, all the way straight. That guy's back is turned, hopefully. And then enter from there. Let's see. Thank you. Okay. Seems like a good time as any. Where was that guy? Oh, all the way on the other side. That's fine then. He's on the other side of this house, I think. Which is fine. Yeah. Now all we have to worry about is one guy. We have to worry about this guy right here. That is assuming we get past this guy without incident, of which I think the ideal way is to go from here. Yeah. And now we just have one guy. This is slow as hell, I know guys, but then you know, I wanna do it in a way that I wouldn't die. I'm sure that I'll just resurrect and retry and try again, but then I don't wanna do that. I wanna make sure that I do it right in the first place so that you guys can see it. Where is she? She's here. Where do I put a waypoint? Holy shit, no. So that is the road. I'll go straight, I'll swim, I think. Or can we not swim? Okay. Now where is this guy? We're almost there. We have to head straight without alerting the guy right there. Which is doable. Let's just hope this woman doesn't shout. Where is this guy though? That is pretty close by.
Are you Penelope Braithwaite?
Yes, I am.
I've got a letter for you. And a gift.
A letter and a gift. Well, we don't even know each other.
Well, it's not from me, it's from Bo.
From Bo? Bo, he is so...
strange?
Yes, he's a little strange, but also so human. The rest of our families are stuck in the Dark Ages. I don't know, cave people, perhaps. Bo's different, but if they find out, they'll kill him and send me to live someplace awful. You ever been to Ohio, sir?
No.
Well, neither have I. But my uncle has a factory there. He was sort of the black sheep on account of having left. But now they tolerate him because he's a vicious snob. Families are... there's something else. You got a family, sir? Well, they tolerate him because of the money. But me, with my ideas above my station, they can't stand.
That sounds pretty complicated. I don't know quite what to say.
Well, nothing to say except I hope they all rot. I don't. Maybe a bit. Here. If you see Bo again, will you give this to him?
Sure.
What? All of a sudden they are on alert. I don't understand. We could just take that horse and get off, you know. Or we could come back, go back the way we came. How do we do this? Let's go around. That's what we'll do. Okay, let's eat something. This guy has such less stamina. It's unreal. We can go around like this. I don't think they'll see us. We have to get out of the red circle, right? I think we can do that. Yep, done. Am I inside the manor now? I don't think I am. How the hell did my horse get all the way there? That's the question I want to be asking right now. Yep, the horse is coming. Alright guys, that's it for this episode. I hope you guys liked all the sneaking around. I did not die, that's the biggest thing. I did not die. Well, I almost died now. But yeah. So that's it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, then leave a comment below and let me know in the comment section. Alright guys. Goodbye.